And we're back at the 2012 National Zoo Games. Today we're broadcasting live from the Invertebrate House. This region of the zoo has produced some of our best competitors, such as this dazzling mantis shrimp, which is about to show us his gymnastic prowess.
And look, he's getting set up, and he's going to take a moment, let it all in. But he's getting ready, he's preparing for his tumble. And there he goes! That was a perfect landing!
Now let's check in at the kids' farm, where our next competitor, the Anglo-Nubian goat, will show us his routine on the jungle gym.
And those Nubian goats, they're some of the heaviest and tallest goats that I've ever seen, so balance beam is kind of a big deal for them. It's not the easiest.
Looks like he's just waiting for the judges to give their signal. Up, here he goes. Alright, setting up for his mount. And perfect!
Now all he has to do is stick the landing, all 4 feet, right on the ground, and he does it!
That'll be at least a 9.8. And now our gymnastics coverage continues with the primates. One of our orangutans, Bonnie, is tackling the O-line today, which is 40 feet off of the ground at its lowest point. Just look at that orangutan brachiate.
The O-line is the most difficult event that the orangutans have for them going today, and the judges are really going to be sticklers about what they're looking for. They're looking for a real ease of movement. They want to see Bonnie's hands and feet move together one after the other, really smoothly and simultaneously, and it looks like she's doing a great job of this, so she's got a great routine going for her.
Yep, I can't spot any deductions so far.
And she's taking a moment here.
Oh, those are precious seconds. The bell's dinging, she has to move quickly now.
And she's got to do a swing here. And let's see, she's setting it up. Awesome! That was perfect!
Wow, that was amazing! I haven't seen that since the Zoo Games of 2010.
And she's finishing up strong. Here she comes.
That is true showmanship. That wraps up the gymnastics portion of the National Zoo Games. Who is your top animal lead? Cast your vote on Facebook today.